Gigantic over Team Gully. Rest in peace.
It's been a minute. All right. Now, before you agreed to this battle, you kept on backing out like a nervous little shook whore. Devo had to convince me. Nah, she knows she's getting a good look. She's gonna push more. Trust me, Diz, she's coming to cook. I told him, of course, she's coming to cook. That's all these bitches are good for. That ain't going unnoticed by the men. They spend 5 hours a day in front of the mirror trying to look good for it because you're a bunch of retarded, wannabe Instagram models who dropped out of college, so you're taught to rely on your looks more. Yo, your knowledge consists of pockets, wallets, and dollars. That's all you chicken heads look for. Devo thinks the problem is these bitches gotta start getting booked more. I think the problem is these bitches gotta start reading books more. Yeah. Yo, you hate it when we... You hate it when we call you bitches, don't you, you bitches? You'd rather a man to treat you nicely and put a price tag on your pussy and spoil you bitches. Y'all some gold diggers. You don't even appreciate what we're doing for you. For example, I'm giving you exposure. After me, everyone around the globe is gonna know of you bitches. Who said chivalry was dead? I'm out here opening up the doors for these bitches. Look, I'm trying to be fair, but you tell me a woman about to have full military power, I kind of get scared. She starts PMSing, nukes start flying through air. Yo, you think under a woman's leadership in a fucking war that we have time to prepare? A bitch needs an hour and 45 minutes just to decide what to wear. Yo, I'm about to body this slut. Hold on, man. Y'all better be pausing my shit. Yo, I'm about to body this slut. Most black girls get it from their mama, you know? They got a lot of junk all in their trunk, but when she was born, she came out backwards. God put it all in the front. Looking like a chocolate fudge, marshmallow puff, Jabba the Hutt. Yo, men don't like to argue. You bitches always start shit with us. You want to talk all this equal rights till someone ends up socking you up, and it's how can you hit a girl? Well, you can play that card if you want. This gonna be like date night with Ray Rice. Bitch, I do not give a fuck. Listen. Yo, listen, you got demolished by luck. You had one job only and you fucked all of it up. I'm not a misogynist, but I'm confident you're an incompetent cunt. Thank God you ain't the broad that's running in office next month. Because if you were nominated, then we all would be fucked. You got a voice like Hillary and a body like Trump. Yo, fuck this bitch. Like a body like Trump. This bitch looks like that big ass bullet they used to chase after us in Super Mario 1. Yo. This bitch looks like the bullet they used to chase after us in Super Mario 1. Yo, this broad is done. I'm sorry, hun. Where you get your body from? Magic Johnson's son? You bitches cried for a president till you got what you bitches wanted. Yo, she got into the fucking presidential sheet and she rigged the whole election process. The votes got turned in, the ballots had millions of voters missing on it. They took the flip and they scripted it off us. This is the fucking living proof that bitches should never be allowed to run on the poll unless they're the ones that are stripping on it. This bitch, she wants to finish college. Hold on, man. Goddamn, I can't get through none of my shit. Yo, she wants to finish college. No one wants to hear a dumb bitch get philosophic about fucking stock markets and economics or any other geopolitical topics. Get a real job, bitch. Name one thing big you've accomplished besides looking like Christopher Wallace. Yo, listen. Yo, And that's why we treat you bitches like physical objects. Because you could pick any bitch to run, whether it's Hillary Rodham Clinton or not. It makes no difference regardless. Monica Lewinsky's the only bitch that knew how to play her position in office. Yeah, suck my dick. You want to be a battle MC? Nah. You want to be a battle MC? Well, you better man up. The question is, how much of a man can she be when Debo is living proof she looks for a father figure and a dad in every single man that she sees? Yeah, yeah, you wanna be a battle MC? How you bitches gonna stand and be free when your best can't even stand up to me? Fuck what you bitches stand for. This bitch can't even stand when she pees. Fuck you. Don't talk during my shit.
Hey, yo, hold it down. It's unofficial. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let me go, yo.
Let's go.
They said official versus disaster. I couldn't make it any faster. I knew he was going to come with a lot of jokes, so be prepared for plenty laughter. But I ain't scared. I went state to state to get this bastard. I'm from New Orleans. I've already been face to face with a disaster. So. Don't talk while I'm rapping. Yeah. So this is the bitch nigga that y'all stay claiming? Well, I'll catch this nigga on the Lord Day praying. Beat his legs with a bat. Leave him in the hallway laying. Y'all will see Disney on ice if he come in this Broadway playing.
Shoot! Shoot!
Shoot! Fuck D-Joy. I'll get D-Toy and pop till he destroyed. Yo. Don't want to give up the details, go get you trapped. See, D-Coy, I put my soldiers in position. They already know it's deployed. I tell them, move, wait, around the block for D-Boys. I wonder how you fuck, Diz. I said, I wonder how you fuck, Diz. You be mad as fuck, Diz? Hitting her with all your aggression? It's probably one sad ass fuck, Diz. Do you slap her in the face? Call her all kind of cunt whores, then let her put the dildo in your ass until she make your butt sore. What for? What for? Cause your dad didn't like you as a child, and your mom hasn't Skyped you in a while, and your boyfriend doesn't pipe you to smile, and when people look at you, they think of ISIS and halal. You ISIS member who inspired inner college gender father's gender. You ISIS member who inspired in their college gender father's gender. That's how he rap. I rap like you'll get several casts when that metal blast. I had to blow the cartridge. My Sega bad. This like your battle with PH. This like your battle with PH. The worst disaster you ever had. You forever trash. All he gonna do is be racist and talk about my heavy bags. Want to know what rhymes with disaster?
What?
Small dick. Whenever he piss, his dick and his balls stick. Whenever he fuck a bitch, he make her walls itch. Can't even keep a hand job. That's what I call sick. So I'ma leave this dick bumpy for thinking he can mess with me. So I'ma give disease and night talking about an STD. So all that talk go get you beat for trying. See, I keep the peace and I keep the violence. He won't speak a peek when I reach the riot. Silencer on a weapon. That's my definition of peace and quiet. I see you. I see you going around the country doing your thing, disaster. Enjoying your fame, disaster. But you always come with the same bullshit freestyles. I'll be ashamed, disaster. It's like a cyclone, typhoon, hurricane. Know why I say them names, disaster? Because no matter what part of the world you hit, you're basically the same disaster. First round, personal. Second round, bars. Third round, y'all gonna regret putting this bitch on your card. Flatline.
Not bad.
Ramp 2, it's on the-
test for King of the Dot. Let's go.
No. Now, that first round, I hit you with a bunch of misogynistic sluts and bitches, a couple of cruel lines. But I know she's a fucking virgin. She's a good girl. I could tell the innocence in baby Boo eyes. She's only been with, like, two guys. And both of those dudes died. Suicide. Yo. Don't y'all find it mad odd? They put a battle rap god versus a fat broad that looks like Balrog. You know what I think of when I see fat broads? Hand jobs. You and Black Rob have matching dad bods. You look like every single mom from Jerry Springer. Every baby mama. Every single one. Wife this bitch, I wouldn't put a ring on her middle finger. Maybe because she literally looks like a seal. The animal and the singer. Yo. Hey. Hold on. And one thing you should always remember is bitches don't even get along with bitches. They got problems bonding together. They talk shit, gossip, and bicker. Since you like to argue with chicks, I'ma let you talk to this Kimber, you stupid bitch. You should be glad you're not born as the opposite gender, because if you did, the world would have gotten an extra 3-6 Mafia member. Yeah. Look at this fucking retarded bitch. She's an easy target, that's why I wanted to pick her. I knew it would be a homicide regardless behind the bars that I give her. She never had a chance, she's Sandra Bland. This bitch was dead before she got in the picture. Yeah. They say, take it easy on her, Diz, you're gonna kill her. Y'all motherfuckers is tripping. Take it easy on her how? Like, just slide the tip in? You're the first fat bitch to make Summer Madness history. Congratulations, you want a cookie, bitch? That ain't shit to me. Next time I go to New York, it's gonna be a disaster, literally. I'ma take a shit on a fucking Statue of Liberty and fly back home to Cali with Jazz the Rapper's virginity. Yeah. Look at this shit. Look at this desperate little fucking bitch. She ain't know how a dick feel. Check her purse, her bag probably got a toy in it like a kid's meal. Keep an eye out for this. I'ma keep an eye out for this bitch like Kill Bill, cause I'm the real deal. I windmill a bitch through the windshield and toss her in the trunk next to the spare tire since she's used to riding along as the fifth wheel. You gon' get bodied out here, bitch. This shit's real. You better off with a slave owner than getting caught in this field. Whoa. I'm giving y'all that sick feel that watching Billy Bob Thornton fuck Holly Berry all over again feel that I can murder this bitch with my filler only. No punchlines, no haymakers, she'll get ripped steel. I get rid of a chick faster than Princess Diana. My setups alone are enough to get a bitch killed. I'm giving her no breaks. Get it? No breaks. Just cause she's a girl, you think I'ma be rapping nicer? Bitch, welcome to the man's battle cipher. I'll punch this ratchet and shove an axe inside her. Split her in half. I'll even stay on the crime scene until the cops arrive and the ambulances find her. Cause when it's hard times, every woman needs a real man to stand beside her. Yeah, bitch, you smell like cocoa butter moisturizer. You got the bone structure of a Toyota 4Runner or a sports Hummer. You look like Bone Crusher with a vagina. This bitch got shoulders like a 49er. This bitch look like a tow truck driver. You wanna be a man? I'll treat her like a normal fighter. I'll knock out the testosterone she got stored inside her. Bitches could get stole on like Winona Ryder. Yeah. And stop acting tough, bitch. You ain't no gangbanger. Only time you press heat to someone's head when you're using a hair straightener. The only thing you've ever squeezed is your own big ass body into a waist trainer. You dumb bitch. I know you motherfuckers watching me. Nah, you ain't stopping me. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You owe me an apology. Just because I'm acting like a dickhead, you ain't gonna cut me off. I ain't gonna let you Lorena Bob at me. Bitch. Lucky I won't push bitches. You lucky I won't push bitches.
dumb bitch.
Let a bitch get you tight, my nigga. Fuck out of here. I said battle of the sexes. I was like, lock it in. As long as the bread is hefty that I'm pocketing. Some told me just do it. Shit, you ain't gotta win. Well, I'm about to show y'all how to snap on a nigga and take his oxygen, that cocky then. And I'ma get the taking your life, snaking your wife. Keep the strap on, you ain't facing the dike. I be quick to get over when I'm making the right. This Arab on camel, get the desert like Arabian Nights. You fucking cokehead. You fucking cokehead. You should already know it's dope. After you get the ring, your best man can hold the toast. I'll hit the spirit in his body. He'll be a holy ghost. It's ironic y'all got me facing the boob. That's a motorboat. It's ironic y'all got me facing the boob. That's a motorboat. And you battled Cassidy and thought you was the GOAT. I see the people has blinded him. You got your ass whooped. Thought you was gonna get a record deal. Then your shine dim. Not a record labels pay you no mind. And you weeping in silence. He figured since he got on cast that the people will sign him. So I came to campaign. I came to campaign. That was bars. Don't worry about it. I came to campaign and show you how it's all done. And you need to chill with the Maltese player if you're broad coming. Cause one call, she a double jump off. One call of duty, my dog's coming. And they go PlayStationed in your Xbox till they kids on her walls running. You only nice cause you okay with the rhyming. You be trying to out rap niggas, but the whole basis is timing. Did Sluck at a super sale. He only here cause he was late for the bombing. He hate me though. That's cool. You lost to Cassidy. He ain't win a battle since Freeway was on the radio. So you, and he ain't win a battle. He ain't win a battle since Freeway was on the radio. I know you see my titties. Shit, I need the support. I stay banging a hammer. I know y'all see my titties. I need the support. I stay banging a hammer. And not the one you see in the court. Now he trying to get away like he need a resort. Leave his head here. Send the back home since you need to deport. And speaking of deporting, you better hope Donald Trump don't become president, brother man. You better hope Donald Trump don't become president, brother man. Because he's going to deport your ass. But on the other hand, I'm going to get deported too. At least I could go back to the motherland. He got to go back to the village where the army left your motherland. You couldn't even knock Math out with a clean shot. You a queen, Ock. I could have hit Math harder than that with a paper and a slingshot. Bring cops. I still would have let that thing rock. I would have canned D for that sucker punch when I make it ring pops. You be wildin' out for the cannon, but you never got the clips. Your hitman conceded. We all know he still won't get the fifth. This shit, like gratuity, you still go get the tips. Just cause he do rant on the team, he still won't get the chips. Flatline. Shoot.
Right. Round three, disaster.
Bitch. You hoes ain't shit. That's why we don't trust you together. Y'all bitches act like you gonna go down in history as some type of innovators, like you're so fucking clever. The only thing you bitches are gonna be known for is ruining Ghostbusters forever. Yeah. They tell me, why don't I invest in bitches? Because business doesn't mix with pleasure. Now they think they gonna take our jobs like they can fulfill our positions better. Bitch, whatever. Yo, going to the bathroom with each other is the only time you bitches have your shit together. Yo. Talk about. I used to date a bitch like her. She used to tell me, Diz, if you gonna stay with me, you better start paying. I'm serious, you better pitch in, I ain't playing. A real man is a good listener. And I was like, my bad, what were you saying? She said, exactly, that's what it is with all of you men. I'm like, come on, don't make this a big deal. You got my full attention. Run it back and begin. She said, what I was saying was, us women need a raise from the class that we in
and we want to stop being harassed by these men.
Yeah.
And I was like,
what?
My bad, I just got distracted again. What was that? Yo, this bitch acted like she's hard, like a letter be busting. Like a Tech and a Smith & Wesson be dumping. Bitch, you ain't finna hit nothing. You gonna get stretched out and pressed on like every dress you get stuck in. What you really need to do is pay attention to your digestive consumption. Really listen to your gut because it's telling you something. There's a reason that you never fit nothing because you're better built for someone in a heavy construction or WWF wrestling or something. Looking like Jennifer Hudson's lesbian husband. Yo. I don't want to put you down like that, official. I'm trying to give you help. I'm trying to tell you the real so you can heal yourself. I want to give you all the nutrition you need so you can build yourself. The quickest way for a fat bitch to lose weight is to kill yourself, you stupid bitch. Why is it every time you sleep with a guy, they leave with the same feeling inside like a piece of them died? Yeah. Why is it that you think you're still sexy? I think I know why her self-esteem is so high. This bitch is like Monique on board Soul Plane. This fat bitch really thinks that she's fly. I hope this chick here is ready to get her shit aired. I swear on every one of Sierra's little lip hairs that I'm barely gonna give her a square inch where she can flinch. Then it's kick, snare, Ric's Flair, this bitch in the midair, then smash her in the face with a WWF chair. Bitches get executed on sight like Saudi Arabian women in swimwear. She's giving me that. She's trying to give me that. She's trying to give me that big stare like she ready to take that shit there, knowing this Aaron B. Airhead bitch is Blair Witch scared. Yeah, she's scared to death. I'm a titty fucker to death on her tits bare and leave a thick layer of jizz there. I'll treat your tits like Mike Tyson at a cemetery and I'll bury my kids there. Yeah. 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 Yeah, she's holding her fucking, got her waist tucked, holding her frame up with her fucking taped up stomach. Yo, the heaviest bag you've ever caught in your life is your own makeup luggage. Just looking at a bitch's face once, you could tell that they make up stuff for the fuck of it. Yo, this bitch makes me want to Bill Cosby slip something in her drink and drug it. If she don't pass out or punch her in her face, then fuck it. Now that I think about it, I'm worse than Bill. Now that I think about it, I'm worse than Bill Cosby, because if I put a bitch to sleep, she ain't gonna wake up from it. Yo, mad at me because you can't keep a guy in your life. Maybe you could if you didn't rap like such a violent dyke. She mad no one wanna supply her the pipe, running up in every cipher like, it's official, you could get the 45 or the knife. If, hold on. It's all official. You could get the 45 or the knife. If one of y'all don't fuck me, someone's gonna end up dying tonight. Yo, something is, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with her. This bitch looks like Rod Digger crossed with Godzilla. Yo. Even after 1,000 shots of vodka, I would not kiss her because there's no amount of hard liquor that could get me to look past your Rick Ross figure and the fact you look like Marv's sister. Time, bitch.
Round 3, it's unofficial, let's go! Can we get everyone to move back again?
I said I'm ready to beat a nigga. Mm-hmm. So don't make me start hooking. I mean, I wasn't surprised how he quick to insult women. Well, if you don't want to be left red, it's only right you start booking. And since I belong in the kitchen, it's only right I start cooking, start crooking. Shit, I say start crooking, cause shit, I get better with time. Look in my eyes, G. I got an extended clip, that shit better than Vine. See, Diz and real niggas, they would never combine. I wonder if this dick can make this pussy wetter than mine. I had to stop horsing around to come out this stable. Look down, send drums at your kid. I hit cradles, Parkinson's yard, just for telling this fable. So I have to hand deep caps since y'all thinking that Diz able.
Shoot.
So I have to hand decaps.
That was fire.
Oh, they got short on that one, like. I have to hand decaps since y'all thinking that Diz able. You the most wanted. So it's only right you get headshots. You done fell into some shit in your own yard. You Craig Pops. No.
Shoot.
No, you getting trashed in your own yard. You Red Fox. I got a buck that'll get something for all y'all to watch like Red Box. You be watching balls over the net, and it's not tennis. He want us to be blind here to the fact he ride men like Dennis. And when I pop, I coming out the When I pop, I ain't coming out the can without spinach. Watch how the rock land on your earth, it's not Plymouth. So watch how the kid, watch how the kid use the toilet. Me go get the potty, cause he go shit himself whenever I get the shoddy. I'm standing in front of your goals. Watch how I switch to hockey. He light as a feather, so I'ma leave him stiff as a board when my two fingers lift the body. And I heard,
come on.
And I heard,
let's go.
I heard you used to play professional soccer. You used to play professional soccer. Shit, I know you used to go hard for the bread. Didn't shock me. The fact is, like balls on his head. I mean, damn. So it's only right that I came and I beat this pussy with a smile. He's so excited to battle me, cause he ain't been as close to a pussy in a while. I got a grudge with these fists. I would never let the past slide. I just rock this nigga Vin Diesel style with a fast five. Everybody in the crowd know it's about that time. This nigga career is an underscore. Flatline. Shoot.